Honestly, I love this school. It brings a lot of good memories. It's a good feeling when I'm here, so it's good to be back and raised here.
Do you feel like you are the representation in the pool, in the elite world of the African women?
Yeah, I try to represent them. I try to represent African women, Middle Eastern women. So I'm so proud that I can get to represent them.
Is it a pressure for you?
I mean, sometimes it is, obviously, because I always want to like make them proud and represent them well. But I'm honestly honored to represent them. So.